Here with junior softball player Michelle Markham. Michelle, you guys just got back from Florida. Can you talk with us a little bit about the trip as a whole and what your favorite part of it was?
Well, we had a really good trip this year. We were able to play a lot better competition than what we have in the past. We ended up going 7-3. A couple of our losses were just by one run, so we had really good overall experience. We had a lot of team bonding, a lot of fun things. I just really enjoyed spending time with my teammates, getting to know some of the new people a little bit better. So it was good.
And you mentioned the level of competition you guys got to play against. And here in Indiana, the weather's been pretty poor, so that was kind of your guys' first chance to get out on the field. How does going down to Florida every year really help this team prepare coming home and getting into conference?
Well, it's just a really good experience to be able to go and be able to play. Obviously, here the weather hasn't been very good, and we've never been able to play before we go to Florida. So it's just always been good to go down there and get some games in. And a lot of times we play even some teams that we will play in conference in Florida. So we get to kind of see them and see what they're about before we actually have to play them in a conference game.
And this season, there's obviously a lot of high expectations. The last couple of seasons have been very good for you guys. What are some of your expectations for the team and some personal goals you've set for yourself here?
I definitely think that we have a good shot at winning conference this year. All the teams are always really good, but we have, I think, one of the best teams that we've had. We have a lot of potential. We have really good team chemistry this year, so I feel like we really have a shot at winning the season conference and then also winning the conference tournament and going on to nationals. And also for me, I just really want to build on what I've done the past couple years and just kind of be a leader for the team and set a good example for the younger ones.
And you've played a couple games now here in 2013. Is there anything different that you're sensing about this team, and what's this team's chemistry really like?
I feel like this is the best team chemistry we've had since I've been here. It's a smaller group this year. We only have 16 now, where in the past we've normally had over 20. So a little bit smaller group, able to get to know the girls a little bit better. And we have a few freshmen, so a lot of us have played together for a few years. So I just feel like we really bond well as a team. We get along, we have fun, which is a huge part as a team and doing well. So.
Thanks, Michelle, and good luck this season.
Thank you.
Your gold and blue will fly as we march.